Hello. See, this is already a hard game on normal.
Thank you. Sector D.
I'm gonna get sliced by that. This is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. Oh, it didn't. Thank God.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test lab, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck. Thank you.
Going up this elevator, thinking about the demise of our country. Should not have done that? There we go. Oh no. There we go. Hey, Izzy Unicorn, how's it going? Oh my god, dude, this is... Whoa, 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 whoa. Nope. 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 About to start working and dreading it, how are you? Playing through this game and trying to finish it for once in my life! Oh my god! Hi, little unicorn. Thank you for the follow. Fuel, oxygen. Okay. I've played this game over and over and over, but I've never finished it. So hopefully today is the day in which I can. Not today, but like this stream is the stream that I freaking finish it for once. God. This thing on. Jesus. I never played a Half-Life game at all. You really should. It truly, Half-Life 1, play all the Half-Lives. They're very good. Very, very good. It's like the Da Vinci of video gaming. Very good storytelling. Thank you.